Darwin's tubercle. Darwin's tubercle. A benign and unique helical feature, atavistic, returned to something ancient, swelling or tubercle. Of the posterior helix that is present in some individuals. The influence of genetics on the expression of this is unclear. Although usually present bilaterally. In individuals who do possess this, a portion of this population does display asymmetric expression. It may contribute to the individuality of human ears and have applications toward personal identification in the future.